those figured out. So I'm gonna try to do these two rows. I'm about to do some mustards, some other type of mustards right here. Soak the rest of this. Mustard broad leaves, Florida broad leaves over here. And then I'm about to do some Georgia Southern. Just gonna do a couple right here. I'm about to do a lot more over here, but let's get my rolls started. And some old fashioned mustards. Cross them up. We'll do collards over here on this time, and then the next one we'll do on this side. You know, crisscross them. Some Georgia Southerns. Some of these old fashioned mustards. So I'm putting in the Georgia Southern collards right now. Putting two or three in there. So I guess they just crisscrossed them up with the mustards and some collards. And then over here, we got some of those broadleaf mustards. Spot over here. Got some other stuff popping, you know. Mando.
I think covering just my hands because it's the fastest day.
It is.
Yes, you could cover this sun.
I saw you. You did.
Yeah. Because I caught.
Still no moss. Water real quick. Got some collards in, got some mustards in. Everything else, gonna go jot it down real quick. Jot it down. Should be writing on everything, got her name on there.